Do the Suns have enough to win an NBA title? Phoenix now has a big three with KD, Devin Booker, and Bradley Beal, but what do they really have outside of that? Yes, scoring is great and all, but depth and chemistry are what wins championships, and until the Suns find a way to get that, I still think they fall short of an NBA title.